Since we keep going back in, I take it this process is working for you somehow.
Yes. Succeed or fail, I feel progress. Clarity. I need to see it through.
Very good, brother.
An infamous act, one they still spoke of in the years of rebuilding. I somehow doubted they meant it so literally.
I'll give you this, brother. Your technique has improved immeasurably.
I needed his power to secure my vengeance against the gods. I believed I had no choice.
No choice? You could have not ripped my head off my body. That was absolutely an option.
And he's back.
But that wasn't the worst of it, was it, Kratos? Killing me deprived Greece of the sun. They were plunged into perpetual cold and darkness. Crops ceased to grow. Famine descended on our homeland. Not that you care.
Enough.
He is bitter, isn't he?
Kratos, I'm curious. Your decision to behead Helios, was it fueled by any personal motivations, or was it really just a means to an end?
It was not personal. I did know him long before I killed him. He was as insufferable as any god. But his death brought me no satisfaction.
Did you know what would happen as a result?
When Helios was captured by the god of dreams, the lands fell into darkness and were not restored until his return. I knew exactly what would happen.
Let's see now. Seems Valhalla won't let you that way unless you strike a bargain. Watch your left! back again. Still not used to that.
Kratos, I've been awaiting your return.
Defend yourself!
Intend the land to suffer, but I was indifferent, consumed only by rage and retribution.
That is not what I asked. How did it feel in that moment, your soul given over to darkness, bringing a darkness over everything you could see?
It felt true.
I yield.
Good then.
I don't think you are indifferent, Kratos. I think you were hurt. Deeply hurt. And you handled it unskillfully.
Wait, is that you restoring the sun? You took Helios's chariot and put the sun back in the sky, but sacrificed yourself in the process.
Yes, I fell to my death and was saved, but this memory happened before I killed him. My evils were yet to come. What is the point?
That your legacy has always been a complicated one. That goodness is not a destination we arrive at, but a practice. Misfortune may drive anyone to darkness. We resist it only through wisdom and vigilance. You are not so unskillful now as you were then. Better voices in your head, you might call it. I think that's enough for now. You have much to contemplate.
Yes.
Back to the beach then.
You should be proud of your progress, Kratos. See you soon.
It seems like progress, whatever you're doing in there.
Perhaps.
Listen, I know I made it more of you than you could give. And I just want you to know, I'm not asking you to change how you are or who you are. We had to break the old world to build a new one. Picking up the pieces and putting them together stronger, it's a rare opportunity. You made a difference here. In some circles, a symbol of change. On many days, just knowing that you're a part of the Council is enough.
And other days?
You've earned a voice. How you use it is up to you.